Sing Sing, dead ahead.
Black as Moloch's heart down there.
Attention, Warden. This is Night Owl. Rorschach and I request permission to land and lend a hand.
Permission denied. The last thing we need right now is you damn costumed vigilantes interfering and making the situation worse. We've got it under control.
Not the way it looks from up here.
Warden, can your men reach the backup generators?
I told you we're handling things. Just stay the hell away. I'm warning you. Attempt to land, and my officers will shoot you.
Fine. If that's the way you want to play it.
Not the warm welcome we hoped for.
The Warden may not have rolled out the welcome wagon, but from the looks of things, it's up to us to try to help quell this riot.
Rabbit dogs need to be put down.
Retreat!
What's with the...
Try that one again, motherfucker!
Right out! Run up your weapons and get down on the ground! Rorschach, get on your knees and put your hands behind your head!
Facility this size must have backup generator. Wonder why it hasn't come on when main power cut.
Prison's on backup power, but that won't last. There should be an entrance to the generator room in the next yard. Let's get over there and see if we can't get these lights back on.
I'm gonna kick this.
Assume backup generator has been sabotaged.
Maybe, but let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Random blackout and prison generator hit at the same time. Doesn't seem very random. Doesn't seem like coincidence. Part of a larger plan, perhaps.
This guy is a devil.
These inmates are like roaches, scattering light, hiding in darkness.
Not making much.
much of an effort to contain this chaos. Hardly a surprise. Easy to collect paycheck when rats are in their cages.
Cell block C is locked down. We'll need to get to the guard room to allow access. I'm guessing it's got a standard double safe locking mechanism, so it'll take us both to activate it.
In a place like this, depraved may be off streets. But once released, if anything, they become more depraved. Place like this perpetuates cycle, churning out criminals, hungrier than ever.
You ain't never gonna walk right again!
I'm gonna tear him a new one!
How's that been a long time coming? I'm gonna treat him ass fucking head off!
Let's see how...
You can tell yours to go and fuck yourself! Here, bro!
God, the entire cell block's on fire. This is gonna be hell, but we've gotta make it through.
Seems work never done.
Does your mom know you're wearing a panty?
All right.
So now
I'm gonna have
guys will just let us pass.
I've been waiting.
That hurt. But it's nothing how I'm gonna hurt you. I'll shove that head. Let's roast this bird. Shit, freak!
They call it when city's worst elements get put to society's concept of justice. Fair trial, jury of peers, incarceration, rehabilitation. Only thing being rehabilitated is politicians' image. Piling filth on top of filth doesn't clean anything.
You think that mask scares me?
Locking mechanism in guards room will likely open up maximum security cells.
No way you're... How's that?
Hey, I'm sure this place is surrounded by cops by now, but I'd still expect to see inmates looking for a way out. I don't see too many prisoners running for the exits.
I concur. Obvious breakout opportunity. Perhaps security leak is not on perimeter.
Rorschach, I'm starting to come around to your way of thinking. It seems like there are just too many things going wrong around here at one time for this to be a coincidence.
Correct. You should listen to your gut more often. It would serve you well.
I'm gonna wipe my ass out of fast, psycho!
Drake or treat! That's me! Your bulls are about to die!
What the hell? That explosion came from the shower room. Why would a fire cause it to... Something doesn't feel right. I think we better investigate.
I think that mask's down.
Seems like someone has orchestrated this, but I can't quite put my finger on it yet.
Typical. City couldn't get the power back on 5 minutes faster?
No guards in sight. Not paid enough to rush headfirst into slaughterhouse.
Not like us, right? Well, whoever sabotaged those generators sure knew what they were
doing.
Keep
your hands where I can see them, dammit! You were warned to keep out of this. I ought to arrest you both.
No need to thank us. Just doing your job.
I take it you've got everything under control, right, Warden?
No thanks to you. But all the prisoners are back in their cells and accounted for. Except one.
Which one? Big figure?
No. It's underboss.
Him? We put that gorilla away in 66.
Smarter than I remember. Used Riot to cover his escape. Must have had help.
Explains the power outage. Guess it's up to us to bring him in again.
You two aren't going anywhere until we sort out how much damage you're meddling for. Dr. Manhattan?
And Silk Spectre, I see.
Can we be of any assistance?
Maybe 5 minutes ago.
Sorry, there was a cyclone threatening Sri Lanka to be dealt with.
Are you all right?
Fine. Porting always makes me queasy is all.
You're certain that we cannot be of service here?
Nah, we were just leaving. Isn't that right, Warden?
Yes, absolutely. No problem.
Very well. A plane carrying a Uruguayan rugby team will crash in the Andes in precisely 4 minutes 37 seconds, unless I intervene.
Thank you for your concern, Nigh.
Blue Freak. Makes my skin crawl.
He might have been able to tell us where to find Underboss.
You look like you could use a drink, Daniel. Hear the rum runners always open.